I mean, this is like your show. This is it. Like yeah. You're doing a room makeover, from before to after. What's one of the first things?
Well, you have a boring space. Your area rug can define a space. It can transform a room. Even if you have worn down floors, this area rug is indoor, outdoor. This gives you that soft, comfortable feel of an indoor rug, but you can actually use it outdoor. And guess what? If anybody spills, if the kids make a mess, if you get wine or mustard or ketchup on it, you don't need chemicals. You just hose it down with water and lay it flat to dry.
So we go 5x7 and 8x10. 5x7 and 8x10. That's the two different prices. This is clearance price. This is, did you guys see this? QVC price? Guys, it was $278. Retail value on this thing is $325. You know what it is? You guys looking at it? It's $139.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's unbelievable.
We're bringing a deal.
Let's go through patterns and colors.
All right. This is the 8x10 back here, just so you can get a size. You can see in front we have the 5x7. So you can kind of, here, we'll pull that back so you can see both of them together.
And this is called the blue medallion.
This is our blue slate.
All right. The blue medallion.
The
funny thing is, I had a woman stop me earlier today to tell me how much she loves these rugs because of the amount of traffic they have with the kids. And she said, no one believes that this is an outdoor suitable rug.
Right.
It's an indoor outdoor rug. You can use it's soft enough to be inside, durable enough to be outside.
I was mistaken. This is called the blue slate.
Yeah, blue slate.
A lot of names tonight.
I'll show you the diamond navy afterwards.
How about this, by the way? How about the Pantone color of the year? You don't want to repaint your whole home. It's blue, right, this year? Boom. Pop the rug down.
But yeah. If you look like as well, too, all the detail, whether it's our blue slate here or as we make our way over towards the bed, this is our navy, our diamond navy. You have the colors that are mixed. You have some grays in there, lighter tones, darker tones. There are even some earth tones. So no matter what you have in your room, we're trying to make it easy so you can blend. You don't need to replace all of your furniture. But what I'm saying now is you're coming into spring. Everyone's getting outside more. You want to use your outdoor deck. Why not have something that looks like a beautiful indoor rug? But you can have it outside. It's extending your indoor living outside.
And okay.
A little trick for you, if you're looking for sizes too and how to size for a space, always lean on the larger size if you can. Whether it's in the bedroom, whether it's outside, try and get a larger rug because it makes a space feel more grand and it can anchor more pieces of furniture.
It anchors more pieces, that makes total sense, right? That's great. Well, there you see that big, beautiful piece right there. And that 8x10, all right. Now, if you don't have a lot of space and you want to go smaller, we have the 5x7, we have that as well. And we have that in a couple of different choices. This is really pretty.
This is the teal multi. So you can see here, just as we're moving forward, right now you're still on the diamond. So here's the teal multi. And this is a prime example. Maybe you have a smaller space. Maybe you have a balcony on your condo or something like that.
That's great.
And you still want to give that beautiful, warm, inviting feel.
Is that terracotta, maybe?
Yeah, that's exactly. I wanted to go with a beautiful burnt orange just
that's,
so that...
That's your George O'Keefe painting there.
Exactly.
That's really pretty. Yeah, that's
and
cool.
So this was actually my favorite when we first launched the rug lines and you guys responded as well. You really, really loved it. And that's what I like too.
That's your Sedona rug, right?
Drew uses this inside in his dining room. He has one of our rugs. It's one.
I have the Stone Natural.
Let's go over here.
This is our Teal Multi.
Drew
has the Stone Natural inside the home in the dining room under the dining table. And
is everyone, that right?
Yeah, they assume that this is just meant for indoor. Well, guess what? The other day, we're Scottish. We did Robbie Burns dinner.
Gosh.
Drew accidentally knocked my mom, flew this soup all over.
I had a giant pot. It was like a green soup. It was a pea soup. I dumped it all over Jonathan's girlfriend and all over the floor.
Yeah. Is there any video footage of that we could run in slow motion?
I wish.
My security camera.
But the first thing that it cleaned, so, you know, even some of the upholstery on the chairs, we had to have it professionally cleaned.
Oh, really?
Not this. You literally spray it down with a hose and it's clean.
But you know what else is funny, too? So we always have, you know, people come
What about
to
the girlfriend? Was it?
It was a whole different story.
We sprayed her down,
she had
too.
To borrow Linda's dress and stuff like that. It was a whole thing.
But we all the time, people want to do interviews with us, designer interviews, that we have big, huge industry magazines that want to do editorial on us, designer features.
Right.
And in my dining room, we've had so many features that are talking about high-end feel. And then what I love is that we have one of these area rugs here.
So the big designer feature you get in your home for $139
in the
8x10. So look at this thing. That's a steal.
Yeah.
Absolutely. There's no reorder on this. It's 5 payments and free shipping and handling. So this is your option. So real quick, 30 seconds. This color is the?
Stone Natural.
Stone Natural.
That's in the 5x7.
Check with your order entry.
Teal multi.
Great.
This is our navy.
Look at that, by the way.
That diamond pattern.
Look at the blue with the today's special value. Wow.
Yeah, it works well. And then if you can see over on the other side here, that's our blue slate.
And then in the side room over here, if we look inside here, you can see this is our charcoal. That's and it comes with Jonathan. Oh, look at that lovely fireplace in behind Jonathan, by the way.
Recognize?
You can wall mount that or tabletop it. I mean, it's a gorgeous little add-on to your space.
Hey, we got to wrap this hour. Fast-moving hour. You guys are superstars. You really are. Always a pleasure to work with you both. Yeah. And by the way, go to QVC.com and check these guys out and check out today's special value and everything we saw on the show. That was a big, quick presentation of the rugs. So QVC.com has more of the details. We'll be seeing you guys all day.